going to take my tape on reel, put it right on the front of the bow, have a couple pieces of tape ready to go. Run it right around there. Repeat the process on the bottom limb. You've got this all mounted on the bow.